This is a tragic romance. This is Judith. This is Lance. They're in love.
Can you give me a hand with the shed tomorrow? It's a wreck.
Yes, sir.
How was the book club last night?
Fine.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You've been quiet as a mouse lately. What's wrong?
Actually, I've been meaning to talk to you.
Oh?
Yes, but it's not easy.
It's okay, babe. You can tell me anything.
Well, I sort of cheated on you.
With who?
Wayne.
Wayne from frickin' Home Depot? What? Oh my god, Judith! Oh my god, Judith! Judith! Oh my god! Oh my god, Judith! Oh my god, Judith! My god, babe, I'm so sorry. Like, I'm so incredibly sorry. I was just so enraged about another man looking at my beautiful desert flower.
You stabbed me in the spleen, you swine!
I may have overstepped a boundary. Please forgive me. Judith, please. Judith, please.
No.
Judith!
Judith?
Judith, baby, I'm so sorry. I have, like, anger issues or something.
Well, really? I didn't notice, because...
Babe, just look at me. Babe! Judith! Judith! I'm sorry, babe. Here you go. Babe, look at me. Please forgive me. Judith, please. Judith, please.
No.
Okay, I forgive you. I didn't forgive him.
I love Judith so much. I'm gonna flip and kill Wayne. It's just kind of like a thing that happens, you know, stabbing people's spleens and stuff. Wayne, look at me. Wayne. 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 Wayne, please. Wayne. Wayne, look at me. Wayne. Wayne. Wayne, please. Wayne. Wayne. Wayne, look at me. Wayne. Wayne, I love you. Wayne. Wayne.
I love him too.